High-speed chases on the high seas ended with a big seizure of drugs. The Mexican Navy says it pursued two suspicious boats in separate operations in the Pacific Ocean. Officials say they confiscated nearly 5 tons of cocaine and detained 11 people.